Now, when you're taking your ASC test for manual transmissions, if you see the dial indicator set up like this, what they're measuring is ring gear backlash. Ring gear backlash. Now, the way that you adjust the ring gear backlash to make it tighter, you have to add shims this way, pushing the ring gear closer to the pinion gear. To make it looser, you gotta add shims front to this side and subtract shims from this side, pushing the ring gear this way, making this clearance larger.